What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Shani Echo, and I'm back with another video. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, turn your post notifications, and comment down below what you would like to see next. If you're wondering where I am and what I'm doing, mind your business. No, I'm just kidding. I am in LA. That's where I'm from. I'm in LA and I'm auditioning.
Beautiful, intelligent, confident, independent, talented, talented, well equipped. It don't matter what you be. The best thing that I can be is me. I know who I am, who I am.
I got tagged on a post on Instagram about auditioning to the background for a tour for a mainstream artist. So I don't know who the artist is. I don't know nothing about nothing. I'm just gonna audition and trust God and see what happens. So the audition check-in time is at 10. And then the auditions are from 11 to 7. It's currently not even 9 o'clock yet. It's like 8 something. I'm about the sixth person in line. And it's gonna be a long day, so got my Jay Citrus Mint Tea from Starbucks. If you don't know about it, get you one. It's good for you, especially if you're a vocalist. And we'll see what happens. It's been about an hour and some change. It's almost time to check in. Starbucks is gone. There's no more. And I left my water in my mama's car. But I just found out that we're going to be auditioning in front of everybody. All the contestants. I don't like that. But it's all good. We're going to get through it.
So it is more people than what I thought. So if you know, it might go longer than 7 o'clock. You know what I mean? It might go to 8. Might go to 9. You know. Might go to tomorrow. So I hope y'all got shit to do tonight.
And I'm gonna ask everybody to be respectful and just kind of quiet while you know everybody's auditioning.
Told me not to cry when you were gone, but the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to you? You and make sure you're right.
the same. Does anything have to change? I got no trouble with my pride. Got trouble cutting ties. I don't wanna be a
at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
No.
So I'm currently editing this video and I forgot to close it out and to catch up with you guys. I was just so frustrated with my audition, how that turned out.
Really, nigga?
So yeah, I forgot. But anyways, so what had happened was there was a post on Instagram about this and they had audition material. And that was it. It didn't say whether or not we were singing it with a track, whether we were doing a cappella. I've never auditioned to be background. I haven't even had that many singing auditions. I did American Idol, I did The Voice, and that was it. Other than that, I haven't had any singing auditions in my life, but this specific audition was for background, so I really didn't know what to expect. And I was about fifth in line, so a couple of singers went before me, and the girl that went on right before me, she was actually in line with me, standing in line with me. She was right ahead of me, and one of the judges was a female backup singer for, I think, Justin Timberlake, and she's like, I understand that you guys might sing some of the lead, but we really want you to focus on showing us that you can harmonize and, you know, hold a different key alongside the lead. So when you come up here, I would like for you not to focus so much on the lead, but, you know, being able to show, you know, that you're capable of holding your own key. So she said this right before I go up. I went outside. I had a good maybe 4 minutes to go outside and try to get my life together. And when I went outside, I came up with something, but every single time that I would go over it, I would end up doing something else. So it wasn't something consistent. So it just was not what I was rehearsing. And then they also told us, okay, you're gonna come up first and then you're gonna sing 20 seconds, 20, 30 seconds of whatever you wanna sing. And then you're gonna go into your song. So not only am I trying to figure out this whole harmonize with the background situations, because if I would have known I was doing that, I definitely would have chose a different song. Like, Ariana Grande is like way up there. And I would have liked to show my range by going higher. I'm like alto soprano. So because Ariana Grande is all the way up there already, that meant I have to take a lower note. It just was a train disaster, you know? You saw I didn't mess up too much when I was doing the lead because I knew that song, like the back of my hand. But when it came to the harmonizing parts of it, I definitely would have chose a different song. So I don't think I'll be getting a call back. I don't know. There was a lot of people there, and I was like, again, number 4. So I'm pretty sure they didn't feel like they needed to hold on to me with that mistake that I made. But it's a learning experience, and now I know what to expect going into my next audition for background if I do decide to audition. And it could have just been a situation that's not meant for me. A lot of artists do go in trying to sing background for somebody else and hoping that leads into an opportunity that might not be my route. But I would like to determine that by actually nailing my audition and not getting it. Not, I didn't get it because I didn't show my full potential and I would have gotten it, you know? So, that's what happened. That was the audition. I don't know who it was for. I just know it was an opportunity to tour for like a mainstream artist. And that's what happened. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that somebody's inspired by me actually still posting this, because I debated whether or not I was going to post it. But just, you know, everything's not going to be perfect. It's okay to make mistakes and call your own self out. Laugh at your own self. I'd rather post it myself than somebody else post it. Like, ooh, you heard Shawnee? She was, yeah, I know. I know. You ain't got to tell me. Not to mention, I did say this audition wasn't just in front of the judges. It was in front of everybody else auditioning. Do you know how much pressure that is? Crazy. And I wasn't nervous about that part. It was like, eh, it was a, like, that's a bummer. I had been practicing a cappella, one. I don't know why we singing over the track, but I guess I've been practicing a cappella. We didn't get to do an a cappella. That's one. And then two, I don't remember what I was about to say, guys. Anyways, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you would like to see from me next. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on your post notifications. That's important. There's so many YouTubers, I'd be like, I ain't seen no videos from you in a minute. And it's just because I don't have my post notifications on. They've been uploading everything, I just ain't been seeing it. I don't know what's going on with YouTube and Instagram and this new algorithm that got going on. I don't like it. But in order for you to stay in touch with my content, you have to subscribe and then turn on your post notifications. You can always catch my videos on my website at shawneeecho.com. Okay? I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Mwah, mwah, mwah.